IL2. Eric Hartmann. October 1944. The Reds are pushing Germany towards the West, and the Allies have landed in Europe. It's Eric Hartmann time. So we're on the airfield, getting started up. Eastern Front. Firing up for Bf109 G14 with an improved Dommelier Benz engine. Our main armament is a 30mm Mark 108 cannon.
Nur ein, gerade zum Start. Wir haben Startfreigabe.
So here we go. Eric Hartmann would pick out his targets and attack with an advantage.
Vitamine.
That's what we're going to do. See a flight of IL-2s being escorted by P-39 Air Cobras. And we're going to go in for an attack. And we're going to look off those P-39s. And they had to break off thinking we're going to attack them. But we're in on the IL-2s, and Eric Hartmann would only fire at extreme close range. And there we go. Splash one. And we're only going to use the 108 at point blank range. And the 30mm cannon obliterates targets.
Oh.
Debris everywhere. Two fighters on the enemy. He didn't have a chance. Let's take a look. The gratification cam. And you're gonna see our approach is low six, so we avoid the rear gunner and the IL-2. And the close range shots almost all of them hit. Looping over. 30mm. Devastating. Get out! We got a mission complete. Back to the battle. Now gonna have to deal with these fighters. We lost some airspeed on that attack. Make sure we got the hits. In. And we're going to pick a target, P-39 that dropped low to the deck. Go for a crossing shot. Right through our gun sight. Helped out. And we scored a hit. Check our six. Break off and look for another target. back our six before we go into another attack. And we're lining up on another P-39. Looks clear, let's turn in. Shot hits. Following up, because Ivan is still in the fight. Laps out to make this turn. Throttling all the way back. We don't want to pass by him and fly in front of his gun.
I have four guns or so.
Alright, we lost a lot of airspeed, so we're gonna have to really check our six here. Let's take a look at the map. There's our enemy to our right. Sure enough, there they are. Low con to our left. But we're gonna assist our Kameraden wingmen. We are pursued by a P-39 Air Cobra. And we're gonna use our Kameraden as a worm on the hook. Let's pull up towards the enemy. It's fixated on our wingmen. Rounds down range. Quick flaps and get over the loop. Now we're right on enemy six. Climbing towards the enemy. And we put one right through the window. Looking good. Air looks clear. Well, let's give our wingmen commands to return to base. And we're going to have to give this victory to Eric Hartmann Tactics. Guys, I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. See you up again soon.